So guys, welcome back to the Contingency server. There's the Fat Wiking Knight here with Palladian.
Hello.
His channel will be in the link below, of course. And we are doing some ABBA caving today. As you all know, winner takes all for everything, which is, yeah, cool.
So who's going to be the winner?
we will have to find out for that. We also are on UHC mode, so if you're wondering why we have potions in our inventory, that is why. So, yeah. Without any further ado, though, are you right on your marks?
Okay.
Open this up. Come down here. Come here. Get set. Go. Alright. Get right down to it. There's a lot of lava there. It's not going to help me at all. Alright. So why don't you tell my subscribers about yourself a little bit?
Doing this? Well, I started playing Minecraft 1.2.5, so it's been a while, and I've actually been playing Feed the Beast for a fairly substantial amount of time lately. So I haven't been playing a lot of vanilla, but you know, definitely want to do more now. Because Feed the Beast is fun, but it's also pretty tiresome sometimes.
I agree.
Especially with Greg Tech. I'm not playing with Greg Tech, but
yeah. It's pretty bad.
I used to.
Oh, skeleton! Oh, God! Ah. Okay.
You found anything worth points yet?
Maybe. I very well might have. Guess we will have to see, won't we?
Yep.
Oh, baby! Nothing. There's nothing over here.
No, you found diamond, didn't you?
There's nothing over here. Promise.
I can hear zombies, I just can't see them.
There's nothing over here. Oh, man. I hope for your sake you found a lot of good things. Ah, crap. Dead end. No.
Dead end. Dead end.
What are your builds like? Are they big? Are they small? I'm very curious to know, actually.
I generally don't do a huge amount of building, actually.
Are you a redstone guy, then?
Yeah, I like to do that kind of stuff. Technical stuff.
Ah, okay. What's the most technically advanced thing you've built?
Ah, crap.
Oh, I heard that. Oh, man. Oh, you have a freaking night vision potion, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh. Because I can't tell where you have or have not been because of it. Crap. Level am I on? Okay.
It's all part of the fun. I can't believe we've been going. No, we haven't been.
I'm surprised I haven't taken any damage yet. See you, Brett. Bye.
Well, I had a creeper blow up right on top of me, so, you know.
Well, that's quite unfortunate.
That's the second zombie villager I've seen. Man, I need a water bucket.
I have my water bucket. I need to find where you are, because I am lost. I can't find anything more over this end. Ah, ghost block! Stop. Stop.
I don't know if that's worth anything, but I'll get it anyway.
Well, it might be. You never know. Well, you know what most of the things are anyway. Oh, I see your name.
What's the sort of non-ore stuff that's...
Oh, it's new ores. Diorite, andesite, and granite. It's... wait, no, we're not in snapshots,
no.
Are we?
No, but we're also not in new territory, so... It wouldn't matter even if we are.
Oh, then, yeah. They're just building blocks. I don't remember when those were introduced, so.
No. I'm talking like what sort of non-ore stuff is worth points.
Oh, okay. I got you. I misunderstood the question. Nice. But, saddles, name tags, they're worth points. Right. I wouldn't say music discs because they're so common in dungeons now.
Oh man,
like,
I think I've been here.
If they were, I would have had 3 music discs from that one dungeon, by the way. Whoa. Bag. We can't.
Yeah, Zai's not gonna. That's not gonna happen.
Oh, that's a spider spawner. That's a cave spider spawner. No, 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 no. Block it off. Block it off. Block it off. Block it off. Block it off.
Having fun there? I can hear him.
Nope. No, I am most certain. Oh my god, there's another one. Oh, son of a. Gonna give me a freaking heart attack, man. Oh, you bastards. Sorry, Z. We're busy with something. We didn't really bring a bed or plan any of that, you know.
Even if I did bring a bed, I'm not gonna sleep down here. I'm getting some light.
That's very true. There is a lot of danger in here.
I can't do anything.
Why can't you do anything?
Oh. There we go.
I don't think you've been in this area, but I can't, like, tell for certain. Kinda. Oh god! There's another cave spider spawner! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it before it lays eggs! No! No, 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 oh, it poisoned me, son of a bitch. Oh, that's not good. How low is it going to take me?
It's going to take you down.
It took me down 3 hearts. Okay, that's not too bad. All things considering, it could have been a lot worse than that. Oh, I think I'm getting some lag.
Yeah, the server's lagging hardcore.
Trying to fight a zombie and it just like froze in place. I was like, oh, whoa, wait a second.
I just realized I wasn't picking up stuff that was worth points.
You weren't picking up stuff. Ugh, for shame. Sounds like a personal victory then.
You said this, you know, don't count me out yet. Though? That's right.
Wow. Kind of surprised by that, actually.
Well, I've usually just sort of gone mining for resources.
True.
And I don't do a lot of co-op videos.
Oh, well. I
even though I'd like to, it's fine. Now.
I'm pretty sure I will get you to do more, so I'm not too worried about that.
Oh, is that so?
Oh yes, it is so. Fuck, have I been here or have you been here? I don't know. Oh my god. Light things up, guy. Oh, there's another cave spider spawner.
Well, I've never seen a cave spider spawner, so I guess not.
I've seen like 3 of them.
That's funny.
Like, WTH, man. What the hell? Oh, I see your name tag, actually.
Yeah, I saw yours before.
Oh, there's a flower down here. Does that count for anything?
I don't know. It depends. If it's a tulip, maybe.
It's a peony.
Nah.
Wait, what's the difference here between, it is a tulip?
Well, tulips are really rare.
No, they're not.
The pink and white ones are.
They're not really rare, they're just not,
they just don't appear anywhere except in,
flower forest, yeah.
Yeah.
Ah, ghost block! No! Not going that way. Oh! I almost just jumped down a ravine, with lava at the bottom.
I found cave spiders.
Oh, crap. That was really dumb of me.
Ugh.
I just took fall damage.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, I kind of jumped off a ledge because I thought there was water there, and there was not. There was no water to be found at all. So sad. Well, I don't know, not to be cocky or anything, but I'm doing pretty decent right now.
Nice. I'm just finding some cave spiders.
Better you find the cave spiders than me. You got more potions.
Yeah, I'm nearly halfway down now.
I'm 2 hearts down. Or just about, roughly.
Oh
god, many skeletons! Many skeletons! Stop it! Yeah. Dead. Who's this? Oh, I've already been there. Damn it.
At least I know where I have been
now.
I need to go down.
Can't find anything. Ooh. I found, I killed a zombie and he dropped enchanted armor. Not that that helps me, but, you know. Enchanted armor, man.
Nice.
I have diamonds, but still love to see enchanted armor.
FFS.
What?
The spider spawner spawned another spider when I thought I disabled it.
Oh no, that's...
Whoa, shit.
Is that a regular? That's a regular, okay.
Okay.
That's a regular spider.
That didn't go well.
Didn't? Or did it? Look, something right here. We got a little over 14 minutes left, just so you know.
Really? That long?
Yep. Yep. I set it for 25 minutes. It's only been 10.
I thought it was 20 minutes.
I set it for 5 extra, because you took too long.
Who took too long doing what?
You took too long adjusting. I added more minutes.
I was doing nothing.
Love being... Exactly! That's exactly why I added more. God. Makes sense in my mind. Is that a thing? Yes, that is a thing. Awesome. Oh, that was almost a really dumb thing. Oh. Wow. I hope you don't watch that. Oh my god.
I'll do my best.
I totally used a water bucket to cover up a lava source, then broke the cobblestone that it made, and then went under it. Like, it was genius on my part.
We're having trouble finding new caves now.
I'm not having trouble with that anymore. Be pretty decent on it. What I'm having an issue is finding any diamonds at all. Like, there's none. There's just no diamonds here.
Well, I haven't found any diamonds yet.
You haven't found any either? Okay, that makes me feel better.
Or have I? I'm just psyching you out.
I don't know. I haven't known you long enough to tell if you're sarcastic or not.
Crap, I nearly just jumped right into a pool of lava.
Don't die, Mr. I... Oh god, no! Oh my freaking god, my heart, man.
Man, this... Skeleton really wants me.
I just took a creeper to the face.
Oh, that sucks.
I mean, luckily I have diamond armor, so it's not that big of a deal, but... Oh my god. Terrified me.
Oh man, okay. I really need a bucket now. I'm gonna have to actually make one.
You're gonna have to make a bucket. I left a lot of iron in the chest below, so... Should be fine. Yeah, I'm actually running out of cave.
I need a bit of mineshaft.
I'm out of the mineshaft.
I can't remember where the mineshaft was.
There's a problem. Oh, yes! There's nothing good. Don't worry. I assure you, there is nothing good here.
Yeah, I believe you.
I'm such a bad liar at this.
You're probably finding all the stuff that I wanted to get, because I don't have a bucket.
This could be true. You are by me right now. Are you so close to me?
Nope, you haven't found it.
Over here for you. What did you find? The mineshaft?
Never you mind.
I found you. Don't hit me. What is this?
I'm trying to mine a block.
Uh-huh.
It's your own fault for getting my way.
Uh-huh. Sure you are. Right. Alright. Get this.
This is the most boring video ever.
Yeah, I'm finding tons of good things over here. Why would you say that? Oh no, 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 no. I almost lost redstone in the lava. Oh wait, not redstone, I mean diamonds. So bad at this, psyching people out kind of thing. So bad at it. By the way, where's your accent from?
I'm Australian, but I'm from South Africa originally.
Ah, nice.
Oh no.
Africa. Did you lose your good stuff?
No.
Uh-huh, sure you didn't. Crap, I need another cave. Exhausting caves, like, really quickly.
Ooh. Right.
Oh, you found something. Dang it.
I was looking for something else, and then I found something cool.
Found a creeper. That count?
sure.
And a skeleton with a power bow. Punch bow, whatever. Oh, that's a creeper. That's a creeper.
I need help.
If you die, you lose. I'm not helping. We are in a competition right now, man. Come here. Come here, skeleton. Ugh. Wow, I'm taking so many hits.
Okay.
You had to stop to smelt iron, didn't you?
Maybe.
It's pretty funny, actually. Crap. Were you, you're probably not gonna tell me. Were you still in the mine shaft that whole time?
No.
No. Okay. This part of the mine shaft might be explored, is what I'm hearing. Or unexplored. Freaking. Oh god, that's a creeper. Why are there so many creepers? Holy crap. And skeletons.
Alright, oh, I'm wasting so much time here. Stupid.
I haven't found anything in a little bit now, so you might be safe.
I don't know. I think I've done pretty poorly so far.
I've gotten hit by just about every mob, so...
Well, me too.
Oh god, that's a witch!
Oh yeah, I haven't found one of those yet. Spiders.
Die. Die. Okay, you're dead. Oh, you little bugger. This man. That's what killed me in my last UHC that I played, a witch. I thought I juked her, and then I came back around, and she's like waiting there for me. Poison potion, I'm down to half a heart.
That terrible. Sucks.
Where are all these creepers coming from? Oh my god! Oh, that's why. We're the only two ones on the server right now. We have all the mobs.
Yeah. Well, the first... My first rule of Minecraft is that if there's one creeper, there's always more.
It's a good rule. That's a creeper! That's a creeper! That's a creeper! No!
I heard that. You must be near me.
Oh yeah, I keep seeing your name tag. Very close to you. Oh, I'm taking so much unnecessary damage. So much. Like, can't even explain how much. Diamonds? No. Tons of bats. Let me look at the timer. We have 6 minutes left.
Alright, well, I got a bit of a slow start then.
Oh man. I found a rose bush underground. Does that count for something? It's right next to a cave spider spawner.
If you wanted to.
Yeah, I'm good.
How did that happen?
What? What happened?
Weird water placement thing.
I just went by some weird water placement myself. Oh, baby. Yes.
Wow, this is a heck of a pit.
I'm pretty good right now. I'd be quite surprised if you had a lot more than me.
All I'm, you know, what I'm hearing is a lot of trash talk. That's what I'm hearing from you. We'll have to see whether that's all justified.
I mean, I'm American. That's what I do.
Well, that's true.
I have an excuse. Your excuse, you're American. Oh, okay. It's fine. Pretty much how it is, too.
I've run out of cave.
I may have run out of cave, but I'm not sure yet, because I use that stupid night vision, and I can't tell if I've been here or not, or if you have been here or not, rather.
Yeah, my night vision's run out now, so I have to light things up.
Oh, sweet. So, maybe you haven't been here? I don't know. Maybe.
I think I gotta go up here. Ah.
Yep.
You know what? Enderpearl.
Oh my. He's taking a chance again.
Whoa, I'm getting regen here.
Oh, you're near my beacon. Damn it. I should have disabled it.
Suck it.
Oh, I should have disabled it. Now I'm getting beat by my own beacon. Bull. That is bull. Man, I really have not found, like, anything in the last few minutes.
Yeah, me neither.
It's just about out of time, I believe, though, too. So, fine. Want to find, like, 2 more diamonds. Come on. Cool.
No, there's nothing else here. This cave's completely explored.
I'm still finding new stuff, so I don't know what you're talking about. And by new, I don't mean good stuff, but it is stuff. Oh, man. Let's see. Timer. 3 minutes. Crap. I need torches badly. Okay, torches. Got it. There's so much unexplored cave over here, and yet I cannot find any new ores. Oh, God. That's a cave spider spawner. Got it. Good, good. Wow. If it was a competition of who would find the most cave spider spawners, I win.
Oh, yeah.
On like freaking 3 or 4 already. Like, just ridiculous. I'm getting some separate leg, yep.
Yeah, massive amount.
I don't think we're in new chunks or anything, so.
Yeah, I don't know what the deal is. Right?
Like, this area was already loaded on the map that I came to, so it shouldn't be loaded. I think that's how it works anyway.
Yeah, that should be.
Oh, time is ticking, and I want to, like, finish strong, but I can't find anything. So frustrating.
Ooh, hello. I found something.
Ooh.
Nope.
Oh, God.
I did not find anything.
Uh-huh, sure you didn't. I, by the sound of that, I think you found something nice.
Just a dead end.
Uh-huh. With diamonds at the bottom of it?
I think it was stone. Stone was at the bottom of it.
Lucks yeah. For you, then. Ooh. I think we have about a minute left, but I don't want to check the timer to find out.
Yeah, I'm just going in circles now.
Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Taking fire damage. Okay. I just lost about 4 hearts right there in a matter of seconds. That's fantastic. Ooh. Full diamond or a full iron armor zombie.
Whoa. Nice. Or not nice, as the case may be.
It's, helpful. I don't know. If it was diamond, I totally would have counted it. Like, I just got 8 diamonds. Nothing you can do about it.
I need a new cave.
And... yeah, oh, we're on the final minute right now. It gave me a warning sign.
Yeah.
Final minute!
Alright, in that case...
yes. Yes. Mound stuff.
I'm just gonna mine some other stuff that I need because I can't find any new areas right now.
Aww. You're gonna have stuff for me though, right?
Yeah, probably.
Aww, why did I not find this sooner? So sad. I just found a ravine.
Nice.
Would be if I found right anything time. In it. How much time do we have? We have 13 seconds. I can still find something. Maybe. Final countdown here. 3, 2, 1. Okay, that's the alarm. Alright.
Alright, we'll meet back up at the surface, yeah?
I don't really. It will only take a minute, so I'm not going to stop recording for it.
Alright.
I'm just going to dig up surface and we'll get there. I pretty much have a good indication of how much I got, though. Like, I don't know. I'm fairly certain that I have beat you here. Kind of sucks for your first thing. Your first ABBA. Oh well. I am almost up to the surface now, so. Are you just about there?
I'm getting there.
I'm at Y51 and counting. And I almost died to gravel. Oh my god. Wow. I would never hear the end of it if I died at the end like that. Never freaking hear the end.
Yeah, that'd be tough.
No, because, you know, like, Vibe and everything like that might watch it, and then it's like, oh, damn it, now everyone knows. Alright, I'm on the surface.
I'm gonna get shit for how crappy I did.
What's your coordinates?
Um, 54.
You know how to get back to my beacon? Because I'm pretty much there.
I'm not sure exactly, but I may...
I'll tell you the coordinates in a second. Like, right next to it. Oh my god, there's two witches. Two witches! Get...
There's no. Two no. Witches. They're no. Coming to your town.
There's not two badges here. Never will be two badges. And I can't believe they made him sing that at Minecraft, though.
They're gonna show you around.
The chords are roughly 3200 negative 3000. There's the rough chords. I'm almost out of food. I'm almost out of health as well.
Sorry, what's the coordinates again?
3170 and negative 2970. I'm back at my base now. I'm gonna set up two chests for us really quick so we can determine who won. And yeah. Get rid of that.
Oh my goodness.
You almost back?
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. And it is daytime, sweet.
Almost.
It's close enough. Alright. Yours is on the right, mine's on the left.
Alright, well, I found 8 lapis after the bell, so I'll just put that in the corner so that it doesn't get counted.
Freaking zombie, man. I don't have my sword out. There you go. Alright, take a look in my chest and I'll take a look in yours. Oh, I beat you hands down.
Oh, wait a minute. Do settles count? There's another creeper.
Yes, they count. 3 points for a saddle. Let's see. Got 8 diamonds. I only got 6. So that's 10 points. But I have 20 more gold than you, which is 20 times 3, 60. That's 60 points right there. Yeah, I think I've won right by that basis. But if you'd like to calculate it real quick, we can.
27 redstone, I got 13. Yeah, you win.
Alright. It was a good game, though. You want to say goodbye to the people? You want to hang your head in shame?
Bye.
You know you get a pity diamond, though. You do get a pity diamond.
Screw your pity diamond, I'm leaving.
Here's your pity diamond.
I'm going to kill a blue sheep to take out my rage.
Alright. Bye-bye.